He will be betrayed, condemned to death, and killed. 3 days later, he'll come back from the dead.